Hello you all, welcome to the channel. This is Aastha and guys, in this video we're going to discuss about a very good job opportunity. This opportunity is coming from Tata Communications. This is again a very good company to work with, and they are hiring all the fresher and experienced candidates for the position of engineer. We'll see in detail in this video, so please do watch the video till the end. Before proceeding, I would like to tell you, if you're new to my channel, I used to make videos on daily job updates, latest job notifications, how you need to crack an off-campus drive, interview question and answers, and the interview experiences of the selected candidates on regular basis. So don't forget to subscribe the channel. Now we'll start about the opportunity. See, this opportunity is coming from Tata Communications and they are hiring for engineer, Ethernet engineering profile. Okay, this location for this profile is Pune, guys, and company, as I told you, Tata Communication. If we'll see about the job description, so here you need to be responsible for the network capacity management and network implementation. You need to manage, provide, build and track layer 2 capacity for TCL's global Ethernet network. Here you need to create engineering service design to turn up the capacities. Okay, along with that, they have given all the details about your job responsibilities. So you can do one thing, I'll give you a link in the description box. Read out all the required points and accordingly you can apply. Okay, now if we'll see about the broad outline of the role. So you need to work efficiently and effectively, productively with broad instructions. Regularly participate in important projects or activities as a full contributing team member and lead implementation for any network updates. Okay, now we'll see about the educational requirements. So all engineering graduates are eligible to apply for this opportunity, guys. If you have done your BE, BTech, ME, MTech, any engineering degree if you have with you, and CCNS certification if you have, you will be preferred. That is not mandatory, but if you belong to CS, IT, electronics, mechanical, I believe all these branches are eligible to apply for this opportunity. You just go through all the job description and the profile is according to your skills and your requirements, you can apply. Okay, now if we'll see about the experience, so they are hiring fresher candidates, and if you have experience up to 2 years, you are eligible to apply. Okay, fair knowledge of global subsea cable preferred here. Candidates should possess good communication skills. These are the requirement, guys. This is an engineering profile, network related profile, guys. CCNA engineering technology related. So you can do one thing, I'll give you a link in the description box. Read out the complete job description. Accordingly, you have to apply for the opportunity. It's a good company to work with. And to apply, you need to click on apply now. You need to register on their website, official career page of Tata Communications. Need to fill your basic details and then you need to upload your resume. Okay, please update your resume according to the profile. Mention all the skills requirement in your resume if you have. All the best, and please do not forget to subscribe the channel for all latest information from my side. Thank you.